3-1 you lost today, but your team showed some class today. They were better than the previous game. So how would you what would you say they lost this game today against Empire?
It goes again to the referees. I don't blame the referees for this one. I don't blame the referees.
How so?
This particular one. No.
How so? Why would you blame the referee for this one?
The first goal. That was disallowed. Right, check your camera. This particular one now. This second goal. It's clear also. No score. We move on.
So the performance of your goals.
Well, they played very well. They do better than previous games. They did well. Just the frustration from the referees.
With this performance, how sure are you to qualify for the top six?
That one is certainly not qualified for the top six.
It's getting tougher, by the way.
Yes.
It's getting tougher.
Yes.
How would you pull your girls back from this defeat against a very big side and a very familiar foe, you want to put it that way?
I don't know. I'm saying if you don't call them the tattoos, you have to sack them for their games.
So look at the attack a little bit, they look tough. You team are in the game at least with
sharper. Today they are sharper than other games. Not that old today.
But don't you think you need a striker? A point someone a top nine to be able to get you the goals, because you seem to lack a top nine in games.
Even the Barca don't have top nine. As you can see, I don't have a top nine. Even for the assistant of the referee, the match will wrap up the match for them.
Okay, thank you.